Hey, how you guys doing? Welcome back to Jay Belito TV. Now I will be reacting to Johnny Cash, You Are My Sunshine. You know, it's crazy, you guys. I know this song, You Are My Sunshine. If it's the version that I think it is, my grandmother used to sing this to her grandkids when we were younger. And I'll never forget. I just happened to be scrolling through YouTube. I wasn't going to make any videos today because I've been very fatigued, been very tired. But I was scrolling through and I seen You Are My Sunshine by Johnny Cash. And the first thought that came to my mind was, I remember my grandmother used to sing this beautiful song to us. And my grandmother has one of the most beautiful voices ever to me. Her voice is so beautiful. But... No further ado, let's get into this because I am excited to hear Johnny Cash. It's my guy right there. Rest in peace.
A 1, 2, 3. Other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I bowed my head and I cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Oh, man. This is already touching this. This song right here is touching my heart already. Johnny Cash has one of those unique voices. It's different. I never heard nobody sound like Johnny Cash yet. And the thing about me is I love different because growing up, you know, where I came from, you were either in the gang or it was nothing. And me, I didn't really want to be a part of the gang. So I was considered different, and that's why I love different. I love unique voices, different voices that people may or may not like, but people are scared of different. Me, I embrace it. I love it. And Johnny Cash has one of those beautiful voices that I can embrace. It just, it's like a big blanket, like it comforts me. That's how I feel when I'm hearing his voice. It's such a beautiful song, man. And he has such a beautiful voice. Rest in peace, Johnny Cash.
I've always loved you and made you happy, and nothing else could come between. But now you've left me to love another. You have shattered all of my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Do you want to pick it up?
That's all right.
That was beautiful, man. I just had to, I felt my eyes tearing up, and I just tried to, got a woosah. And the reason why is just because, man, I don't know, man. Like I said, man, this recovering these past days have not been easy. And I feel like, you know, in a way, I feel like I lost my sunshine. And I'm currently searching for the sun again. Currently searching for that sunshine again. Here's a little story that I didn't get to tell you guys in one of my videos. The first video that I posted when I came back. But those past 3 weeks, when I was in a hospital, I was in such a dark place. And the reason why is because I was in one room. I couldn't leave that room for 3 weeks. I didn't have my cell phone or anything. And just getting poked with needles, you know, getting woke up every day to get poked with needles. It was stressful. I didn't sleep. I was not eating for those 3 weeks. Just like literally couldn't eat anything. And the only thought that was in my head, like, I'm going to die. When I first got sick and I was laying in the hospital, I couldn't move. I couldn't breathe. And I couldn't do anything. And the only thing that was popping in my head, like, I'm going to die. Like, that was a thought in my head every day. I was in the hospital. And I was just in such a dark place. Afraid. I didn't know what was coming next. You know, every time a doctor came in, I thought it was horrible news. I don't know. I was just in a dark place. And right now I'm currently trying to, you know, get out of that dark place and get out of that, you know, space that I was in when I was in the hospital. It's just so hard to shake, you guys. It's really hard to shake. And I'm just looking for sunshine right now. Wow. This was such a beautiful song, and I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did. I'm sorry for the little extra, for the little story, but I just needed to tell you guys, you know, where I'm at right now, you know. I'm just not a person who likes to hide anything, especially from you guys. That's just the space that I'm in right now. I'm currently trying to find peace. I'm currently trying to find that sunshine, the light. but you know, whenever I look and see you guys' beautiful comments, you know, it's just one step closer to finding that sunshine. So yeah, I enjoyed that. If you guys enjoyed that as much as I did, please make sure to hit that subscribe button, and let's continue to grow. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next video. Love you guys.